like to grill this summertime. So we're gonna grill. I've got some hamburgers that we've already made here. I'll be later, but basically what this is two parts bison, bison meat, one part beef. It has serrano chilies, onions, and some Montego cheese. It's all been blended together, you know, with the fresh herbs. Because you know I love to use fresh herbs here, everyday guy. Some fresh herbs. What we're gonna make is a little coleslaw, but we're gonna use a little variation of it. You know, I always do things with whatever in the fridge. I look in the fridge, I see what's fresh, see what I have, and then I go about trying to make something with it. So what do I have today? I have some cabbage, cucumber, zucchini, carrot, onion, red pepper, serrano, some beets, and fresh herbs, and a lemon. Can't forget the lemon. So we're gonna make a little coleslaw. Always good to have a lot of lemon in here. Now, I'm gonna chop up these a little bit so they'll get on your fork and chop up the zucchini a little bit just so they'll fit, add to the same dimensions. Okay. So we've got that in. And my lemon, I'm gonna add just a little bit of fresh lemon juice on top of it. Right directly into the green. Okay, so. Take a little salt. Don't really need a lot of salt. And just put a little bit here. And a little bit in the bowl I'm going to use to make the dressing. A little garlic. Powder. I don't want it to overpower because we've got a lot of nice fresh herbs and vegetables. I want you to actually taste it. Some people like to put, you know, I like garlic. Don't get me wrong. Love garlic. Now let's get our dressing done. So, what I've just poured out is a little, well, and they say EDOO, no. I want a couple scoops at the base of the dressing, the salsa moon, if you're saying Portuguese or whatever, the balance is more salsa. It's when it's big, they have big hands. I don't want it to be overpowered. First up earlier, the bacon. You have to just turkey bacon, so it'll go along with it. Yeah. Of keeping everything nice and well, nice and light. And drizzle the oil, the dressing over the top. Turn it, look it, make sure everything touches. Add some of it on it. Again, I don't want a lot of it. I just want to cover it up. So, I got this beaver, and like I was saying earlier, this guy eats everything, but he also smells everything. And he says, look on the cell, let's see pictures of it. This guy eats everything. If I put something down in front of him, he thinks it's edible. If he smells something, he'll try to eat it. Can't understand it. At least I know somebody will always eat my food, so, anyway. You've got this all. In about 2 or 3 hours, we'll throw the burgers on the grill. Some buddies will come over, and we'll do some beer, watch a baseball game. And what we've done is, like I said earlier,
have the burgers I showed you earlier. They're ready. The fire is ready. It's nice and hot. But I got a problem. No hamburger bun. So what do you do? Everyday guys, just make use of what I have. I've got some steak rolls. Remember, I tell you, I'm a cook. I'm not a chef. I make do. When I make these little oblong shapes, they still work out really well. I fit it really nice in the bun. And we'll throw them on the grill. Bison hamburger dog. Patch is almost coming out like a taco. Again, I'm utilizing the edges because the colder in the center, I want the burger to actually cook through. I want them to, all right, so that's it. I'll put them on there. Later on, I'll throw the buns on, let the buns toast. We'll hook it up with the coleslaw. We've got burgers. Burgers and coleslaw every day, guys. Let's check it out. Burgers have been on for about 3 minutes now. Just want to see how they're doing. Roll them over a little bit if they're already firmed up. Make sure they're cooking later on. Looking like they're almost ready. Just want to throw in real quick here some of these asparagus. They're really thin, so you got to watch them. They're falling. They're actually falling through the crate. Now, I was thinking about the fresh vegetables, and I actually like to eat them more. So we take, we got our burgers off the grill. Got some rolls, our coleslaw. Gonna hook up the plate. I'm not even gonna, I toasted the buns a little bit. Like I told you, it's right on the inside. What am I gonna do? Since I'm not using any mayo, I'm just gonna take a little bit of my coleslaw. There you go. Throw one of the burgers inside. Take a little bit more. It's okay if it's messy. What we do. That's it. That, ladies and gentlemen, is a burger. Just like I said. That's chocolate.